Hi guys, good morning guys. So we are going to do some shopping today. So I found out from a grapevine that CVS, Rite Aid, and Walgreens are having their 70% discount for the toys and some remaining Christmas stuff. So let's go find out, guys. Keep watching. So as you can see, I can still buy some stuff. You can go to the aisle where it is marked at 70% off. These are nice items. So I got some couple of items from the toys section, and they are truly at 70% off. All right, from one store to another, let's go to CVS here in Elk Grove. Dito tayo ngayon sa Walgreens to check on their 70% holiday sale post-Christmas.
Ayan guys, kung makikita nyo, medyo wala nang laman. Mga natira-tira na lang siya. But 70% is still good.
Ayan guys, so we've been to couple of stores. So we've been to CVS and we've been to Walgreens. So we found lots of great deals in terms of like the toys and some other Christmas stuff. Although a lot of them are gone, you can still find some stuff. So if I were you, find a location that's not too near the kids or not too populated. That's when you can find great deals from CVS and Walgreens. All right, keep watching guys. And guys, so we've been to a couple of stores now, so we have a lot of like toys that we were able to purchase. So I'm gonna haul them para makita nyo. It's really a good buy. The different stores have different, almost similar, but the others run out of certain products. Of course, you know, a lot of people are buying it and stuff. So now I'm just getting my car washed, guys. So I am back here. So it took me hours and hours because I have to stop by from one Walgreens to another CVS, and then on. So I also did my car wash and bought my lunch, but we're gonna do some haul so I can show you what I bought in Walgreens and CVS. So this is the first item, guys. So this is like a Paw Patrol train mega mat. So it was on 70% off. So I only bought this for $2.25. But this is a great buy. So same thing with this Checkers, as well as with this Disney Princess walkie-talkie. The walkie-talkies are also 70% off. Just imagine that. So even this Cars, friction Cars, they are 70% off. So I bought another Thomas train here that's also 70% off. As you can see, I also bought a Peppa Pig that's also 75% off. We also have this musical instrument. This is very nice, you see. These are also 75% off. I also went to another Walgreens. Then I found some other stuff like this Troll World Tour. So these are also good. They were all on discounted price. So I also bought another walkie-talkie, like a Disney Princess. This is a gift set for a pet shop. So you can see there's dog toys inside and also a mug. So this were, I think I bought this for $4 something. So it's almost $5, but this is a great buy. So this one as well. So this is a nice buy. So I saw this available. So I took, I should have took more. I should have bought more, but it was also on discounted price. Another item here is this one. You see, this is a nice Troll notebook set for kids. Also this mini, baby mini. They were discounted price. So before they used to be like $7 on a discounted price, but now they're only like $2.29. So I also bought a Mickey Mouse, right? So also part of our Walgreens shopping haul, so I found this little toy cars. So they were discounted for $6.99, but I bought them for $2.20. One more item here from Walgreens, this remote control RC. So this is a mini remote control vehicle. So discounted price was $6.99, but they're having their discount, so discount sale. So I bought this only for $2.25. And then I also saw some leftover Christmas stuff. You see this body mist, different scents, even this hand lotions, and some collagen face masks. They were at least 90 cents each, so they were less than a dollar. So these are good buys, right? So again, guys, not all the stores still have the same kinds of stuff. Maybe they're gone. People bought it when they heard that they were on sale. But look for the best shop. Try hopping from one store to another so you can find best deals. So those are the items that we bought at Walgreens. So now I'm gonna show you what are the items that I purchased at CVS. All right,
so when I went to CVS, I actually went to two stores. So I was able to buy some stuff there. So you can see these are the reusable face masks. So these are, you know, the holidays. So it was initially $5, but I bought this for $1.25. So I bought a couple of them. So I have the large, the extra large. You see, the extra large was that one. And then I bought a couple of large face masks. So it's really good because this is a small. So it's good because you can give this, or give this, you know, I'll give this to my aunties and my mom back home.
Other things that I bought in CVS are this wooden brain teasers. Even this, this is also from CVS, the brain maze. So these were, I think, $2, the same thing as this one. I saw some cute LOL surprise toys. So this is only $2. I bought this for $2. And even this cute Poop Hoop desktop basketball. So I can put this in my desk, you know, when I'm bored or I'm stressed. I can use this and do some hoops in there. So I also bought this in CVS, this cute Nutcracker bowling set. They were initially priced at $20, as you can see, but then I purchased them for only $5. Goodbye. So I also have more stuff here in the bag. So you can see I'm looking at the receipt. they were really good buys in there. So I also bought this Paw Patrol headset. So they were initially priced at almost $10, $9.99, but I did bought them for, let's see, they were $2.50 each. So they were really good buys. So I bought two, and then I bought this one girl headphones. So I did spend a lot, but I think these are good buys because I'm gonna send this home so that my aunt will give this away to those who are less fortunate in our province. So thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button if you have not done so. I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys.